Someone broke the fire wing to the cold of the crimson.